underneath and yep. see if he's coming through.
Yep, you got him?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, he's kind of hooked up on basically in between a wall plate and a stud. You do need to pull him. He's trying to get back in behind a brick. He's coming. There's a lower brick just below where your feet are. Hang on, he's coming back through my way. His head's caught. Oh, hang on. No, his head's at me. Fuck. All right.
Got him.
You have ya?
Yeah.
He's trying to get back out. Yeah, you got. If you push that big brick through though, towards him, you'll nearly be able to pull him straight back out. Yeah, keep going. A bit more. All right, he's coming back at ya. He's coming back at ya. There you go, he's coming back at ya. Oh, hang on, now he's trying to get up in between the wall plate. Little prick. Oh yeah, what's he going up into the cubby house maybe? Just hold him there for a minute, G-Dog, see if he relaxes. No, he's still trying to go up in the house, cubby house. How do you get in that cubby house?
Just see, mate.